confusion have been so long. Your ship has lost anchor and the storm's got you drifting. Your night's almost over. You can ride out your storm. Ride out your storm. God is there with you.
Come on in, people of God.
You may not feel him,
but you're not. Your morning is coming.
Yes, sir.
Just hold on to Jesus and ride out your storm.
Come on in, everybody. Come on in. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You are worthy to be praised, mighty God. There is none like you tonight, Father. I glorify you, Jesus.
You're not alone.
You may be hurting.
Oh, yeah.
Somebody today, come on in tonight and share the life. Hallelujah. I don't know if somebody going through it tonight. I don't know if anybody's facing a landmark, but tonight I come to tell you to ride out your storm. Ela mama shata.
So long.
Your ship has lost anchor. Hey,
your
God.
Ship has lost anchor.
The storm.
And the storm's got you drifting.
But your night is almost over.
Your night's almost over.
Hang on in there a little longer, sister.
You can ride out your storm.
Hallelujah. God is there with you.
God is there with you.
You may not feel him.
Hallelujah.
You may not feel him.
But you're not alone. You're not alone.
You're not alone.
You're not alone. Glory to God.
This song is ministering to me tonight.
In your life.
I don't know if anybody going through a rough time tonight.
All you have to do is ride.
I don't know if anybody back is against the wall.
Storm.
Hey God.
When you look left,
like
problem dead.
Night saw confusion.
Hallelujah.
Have been so long.
The ship has lost anchor.
Your ship has lost anchor.
And the storm got you drifting.
And hey! The storm's got you drifting.
Glory!
Your night's almost over.
It's almost done. Shut up,
Rabba.
You can ride
out
your
storm.
Tonight,
God is there with you.
You may not feel him.
You may not feel him.
But you're not alone.
You're not alone.
You are hurting now.
You're hurting now.
But God is right here with you.
But your morning is coming. Remember God's promise.
Yes. He said he will not ever leave you.
I'll never leave. That's what he said.
Now the waters are raging.
Though the waters are raging.
They cannot do you anything.
They'll do you no harm.
Come on in, warriors.
Hallelujah.
All you have to do is ride out your storm.
You've been in the storm.
It seems like forever.
Seems like forever.
When mother gone.
Night's all.
When father gone. When brother gone.
Have been so long.
Hey God Almighty, somebody a pull for me tonight.
Your ship has lost anchor.
And the storm got you drifting.
And the storm's got you drifting.
God of your back, sister, tonight.
Glory!
You can
ride out your storm.
Ride out your storm tonight.
Ride.
your storm.
God is there with you.
God is there with you.
You may not feel him.
You may not feel him.
But you're not alone.
You're not.
Righteous God and eternal Father, tonight.
Just hold
Shataya. Father God, I ask God that you will decrease me, God. And let your will be done, Father. One more Tuesday night, Father God, we are under your blood tonight. Father God, we sanction your presence. God, we sanction your divine intervention. Mighty God, let us decrease, and mighty God, you increase tonight. Father God, I ask God that you will crumble and paralyze the plans of the adversary tonight. Let preaching and worship be easy tonight, God. Let your will be done. Hello, Mama Shatalabaha. God, let somebody receive a word. Hello, Masatorabai. God, let your will be done tonight. Kato Shanda. Nilaba Siena de Bekoshai. God, let your will be done. Let your will be done. Eko Shanda. Glory. Shataya.
You
worthy. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Come
all
on
you
in.
Have to do is ride out your storm.
You've been in the storm. Seems like forever.
Hallelujah.
Nights of confusion have been so long.
Hallelujah.
Your ship has lost anchor.
But your night is almost over.
Your night's almost over.
And you can ride out your storm.
You can ride out your storm.
Hallelujah.
Ride out your storm.
Hallelujah.
God is there with you.
You may not feel him.
You may. Ride out your storm.
Hey God.
You can ride out your storm.
Ride
you are not alone. You are hurting now. But your morning,
Jesus.
But your morning is coming.
Have you ever been there? Have you ever been there?
When you knock on the door, not now open. Have you ever been there?
Just remember God's promise.
God, mine didn't change.
I'll never leave.
That's what he said.
Though the waters are raging.
Though the waters are raging.
They will do you no harm.
They'll do you no harm.
Don't give up the battle yet, man.
Don't give up the battle.
Don't join the towel yet.
For your answer is coming.
Your night is almost over.
Just hold on to Jesus.
The better ride out your storm.
And ride out your storm.
Hallelujah.
Whoa.
Diamonds are not found in shallow places. Let me tell you this tonight. Diamonds are not found in shallow places. You have to go to the rough patch. Come on, man, endure hardship. Like a true soldier. Your back is against the wall. But hold on. You feel all hope is gone, but hold on.
Your ship has lost anchor. And the storm's got you drifting.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Your night's almost over.
And you can ride out your storm.
You can ride out your storm.
Hold on to Jesus. And ride out your storm.
And
your storm.
A lot of time.
Just
the warfare make a question, God. A lot of time the warfare make a question, God.
That's what he said.
But God not change his mind.
Yes,
Shataya.
Raging.
God not change his mind.
Don't give up the battle.
For the answer is coming.
For your answer is coming.
For the night is almost over.
Just hold on to Jesus.
And ride out your storm.
And ride out your storm. Just hold on to Jesus
and ride out your storm.
Hallelujah.
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 Let me tell you this tonight. Many are the affliction of the righteous, but the Lord promised to deliver them all. Mommy, I don't know where you lock up in her. I don't know which situation you lock up in her. But I don't time for throwing the towel. Talk to God. Rebio satay. Mandiba kuto shy. I don't time for feel. And a time for fear to Makarabasiele. Ride out a storm.
God is there with you.
Yes, he is. Yes,
he is. Oh, Baba Shaya.
You may not
be Baba Kusiene. Ride out a storm. A lot on it tonight. Before me touch the word, lock up in a depression, lock up in a oppression, lock up in a anxiety, lock up far from God, and God can't access you. You better get up out of where you're there tonight and ride out your storm. God no shut the door. God no lock the door. Hey, Baba. Rebound, sire.
Nights of confusion.
You are a warrior for God. Come on, mommy.
So
get up and walk up and down in your house tonight.
Your
ride out
your
storm. And the storm got you drifting.
And the storm's got you drifting.
But your night is almost over.
Your night's almost over.
And you can ride out your storm.
You can ride.
We'll find every limitation of the enemy tonight. Somebody's getting help tonight.
Ride out your storm.
God is there with you.
God is there with you.
You may not feel him.
You may not feel him.
But you're not alone. Shataya.
You're not alone.
Morning is coming. Just hold on a little longer.
Just hold on to Jesus.
Hey.
And ride out your storm.
Elama shataya baba.
Just remember God's promise.
Alama siende beko shaya.
I'll never leave. That's what he
said. The waters are raging. They will do you no harm. God, I feel you.
God,
I feel you tonight.
Thank you, Jesus. Don't give up the battle.
For your answer is coming.
Hey. For your answer is coming.
Your night is almost over.
Just hold on to Jesus.
Ride out your storm.
And ride out your storm.
Some of us is just hanging. We're just hanging on by a thread. But my coach shut all of her. Hello, sire.
You may not feel him.
But you're not alone.
You're not alone. Oh,
you're
hurt now.
But your morning is coming.
But your morning.
Hold on to Jesus.
Just hold on to Jesus.
And ride out your storm.
And ride out your storm.
Hallelujah.
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 Corabasanda.
Your night's almost over.
Ride out your storm.
Shire.
You can ride out your storm.
People of God, God is good. God is good.
Yes, he is.
I'm going to ask those who are watching, just to type where you're watching from. We're just starting service. But God has been a miracle working God. I don't know about you tonight, but God has been a powerful God. Hey,
Jesus.
Come on, type where you're watching from tonight. Come on, type where you're watching from. You're going in.
He's a way maker. Jesus.
Come on in, everybody.
He's a way maker.
Hallelujah.
He made a way, you close.
Hallelujah. Come on in.
When I was lost in sin, Jesus came and he took me in. One day.
Where you're watching from?
Invite somebody in. We're going in.
somebody type miracle wind. We are going in. Come on, somebody just type miracle wind. Come on, somebody just type miracle wind. Come on, just type miracle wind. Come on, just type miracle wind. Yes, somebody following me on TikTok. Go ahead. Come on, Facebook. Type miracle wind. Come on, type miracle wind. I feel a wind. Wind. Somebody not get it yet. Somebody not get it yet. Miracle wind. Come on, somebody type miracle wind. Come on, type the word miracle wind. Miracle wind. Come on, miracle wind. I feel a breeze.
Jesus came and he took me in one day.
That he's God and he's worthy. He's God and he's worthy. God, I ask that you will decrease Danneilla Smith, and God, you will use me according to your will. For those who are sick tonight and that is watching me, Lord, I ask that, Lord God, you will pour out your spirit upon all flesh tonight. We ask God that you will curfew the line. We pray against every monitoring spirit. We pray against every spectating spirit. Tonight that we Jesus Christ. Tonight I declare that all power comes from God. According to the book of John chapter 5, the Bible said that after the feeding of the Jews, the Bible said that the Lord was standing at a sheep market. And at the sheep market there was a pool. The Bible said in the Hebrew tongues, the pool is pronounced Bethesda. The Bible said at that pool there is so much impotent folks. It was not one, it was not two, but it was a multitude. The Bible said that they were lame, they were blind, they were crippled, they were dumb. Some were, but the Bible said that at a certain time, the angel, or at a certain season, the angel will come and trouble the water. Glory to God. But the Bible said that there was a man sitting at the pool for 38 years. Abashatai. The Bible said that when the Lord saw the affliction upon the man, bound from the crown of his head to the very sole of his feet, the Bible said that the Lord said unto him, how long have you been here? Hallelujah. How long have you been sitting at the pool? The Bible said that the man said, every time I'm supposed to step in the pool, somebody will step in before me, because I have no man to put me in it when the pool is troubled. Mommy, some of you may be in New York, some of you may be in Connecticut, some of you may be in Jamaica, but I serve a God that healing is not boundary. Healing is not limitless. Wherever you are, you better leave your feet. Don't hear me tonight. The devil is a liar. For those who are calling me, I am on the life. The Bible said that God could have troubled the water. God could have troubled the water, just like the others. But God wanted to use the man of God as an example to those who doubt God. A long time you're sitting in a wheelchair. A long time you're hungry in a prostate cancer. Bedridden. God, I feel God, I feel God. I feel God, I feel God. But I want somebody in water tonight. A long time you're pregnant with the Holy Ghost. Waiting for God to trouble the head water for you to give. Turn off the AC. Now the Bible said that the Lord said to the man, pick up your bed. Shatama Satorai. Pick up your bed. Pick up your bed and walk. Now I don't know wherever sickness bound you. Mommy, I don't know whatever pain you're feeling in your body. Daddy, I don't know whatever pain you're feeling in your body. But I hear the word of God said, pick up your bed. A sanction healing tonight. I call for Daddy Jesus. I don't know if somebody under the line tonight. You went to the doctors. The doctor gave a report. You went to the physician. The physician can't give nothing to help your sickness. But pick up your bed. Ekasatai. Ribandiosai. Lebrakasandobosh. Ribandiosai. Mandiakatayabazaya. Mommy, I don't know if the doctor gave a few days to live. Daddy, I don't know if the doctor gave you 90 to live. But I serve a God that said, pick up your bed. Rebondios. Jesus. Somebody's watching me tonight, man. Them left you for dead. Because you don't have sufficient strength to pursue and to recover it all. Them leave your makashanda rabaha. Them reject you at your vulnerable position. But I hear God said, pick up your bed. Mashatalabahundia. For he was wounded for your transgression. He was bruised for your iniquity. The chastisement of his peace was upon you. And by stripes, katosha, ribakataya, mandiosha. I feel God tonight. Ribakasatia, mandiosha. By stripes. Ela Masaya Riba Kusi and the Kusaya. And the Alibi Ela Masa Talabaha Riba Kasi and the Kusaya. Mami Ribandio Saya. I don't care how much the doctor give you. Makashanda Rabasuya. We erase those deeds. We call for the help of the helpless, the God that never changed, the one that is mighty in battle, Elohim, El Shaddai, Adonai, Yahweh, the Prince of Peace. We call him down. Prostate cancer. Kashapo. Mandi kasaya. I feel healing around my waist. Mandi osata la mandi os ribo sata. Mandi kasato ribo sata la baha. The Bible said that when the Lord said to the man, pick up your bed, the man pick up his bed. But there was some Jew standing by the wayside and said, oh, how dare you? Yes. Take up your bed and walk on the Sabbath day. Shatala Messiah. They're going to come to you asking where you get your healing. But I serve a God. He's Dr. Jesus. He's Adonai. Sheko Mandria. I feel God stretching. He's Elohim. Mandio Shatarababa. Show some of this water, give me. Show it some and carry the rest. Come. I don't need so much to use tonight. Let me tell you this. Many are the affliction of the righteous, but the Lord deliver them all. I rebuke the spirit of back pain. Mashataya. I rebuke the spirit of arthritis. Mashekorabasiende. I rebuke the spirit of sickle cell. God Almighty, every bloodline sickness that is troubling in your family bloodline. God Almighty, tonight, every bloodline sickness that is troubling in your family bloodline. No operation, no surgery. God said, cancel that. We summon healing. We sanction healing. We call down healing. We call down God. We call down. Ela, Shatai. Rebound. I said, we called on God. We erase every spirit of doubt. We bind every sickness of doubt. We bind every sickness. We bind. No heart attack. No sudden heart attack. I rebuke every sudden heart attack. Yamashata Yabaha. Elamandio Saya. No art operation. Mighty God of Daniel.
Hey.
And the storms got you.
Ha. Make some more. Thank you. Let me tell you this. I don't care what doctor put on you. I don't care what doctor say about you. God, I speak to this water. I speak to this oil. Father God, you was wounded for our transgression. You was bruised for our iniquity. The chastisement of your peace was upon us. And by your stripes, we are healed. Mighty God, tonight, Lord God, whether they are dumb, whether they are lame, whether they are blind, Shandarabahai. God, I don't care what the doctor said tonight. Father God, because you are Dr. Jesus, Lord God, we erase the spirit of pronounced dead. We command that demon to back up. We reverse him and we reverse his plan. Any pronounced dead spirit, we bind it. No pronounced dead. Yamashata. No pronounced dead. Ribo Shataya. I hear God. No pronounced dead. You must finish your destiny. You must finish the race. No pronounced dead. I shut down that demon. The devil is a liar. 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 The devil. Shekora baba wasaya. Ribababa. Rebecca Sandia. Ribakoseke. Every cancer patient that is on the line tonight, we cancel every cancer. We drive it to a more prayers. We'll drive it out. Yellow sun. Repackage and new sign. Every cancer patient. We'll drive you out. Every spirit of cancer. Hello, Koshai. Rebosa. Repapapa. Shatai. The devil is a liar tonight. The devil is a liar tonight. I said the devil. I said his advocates. Mandia Baba Kosaya. Prostate cancer drink for you tonight. Receive healing. Dry up. Shay. Dry up. Riba Kosaya. Riba Sianda Kasato. Hey, 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 no, Messiah. Diabetes patient, I drink for you tonight. Wounded for your transgression, he was bruised for your iniquity. The chastisement of his peace, kata tata, riba kato, mandira basa tada baba baba baba. Those who with nanana masator. Every fiber patient, I drink for you tonight. But he was wounded for your transgression, and he was bruised and water.
We are consecrated tonight.
I say healing must take place. Deliverance must take place. Manifestation must take place. In the name of Jesus.
By the fire of the living God.
Libandios. Shai. Labaka sanda labahai. Rebeko sai. Libandios satalababa babako sai. God Almighty, tonight I feel you. For those who are on TikTok, I don't know what they're saying, but I'm gonna ask you just to come over on Facebook, because this live is about to end. I don't know if it's the crying emojis, but I'm gonna ask those who are on the line to just come over on Facebook. God, I feel you. Your mother is in the hospital. Your father is in the hospital. No healing cannot come. Sheya masatai. Libandios. Hetora baba. Mandia baba saya. The name of my Facebook page is Danneilla Smith. Ekasato. Libabandia. Holy Ghost. I feel God. Hey. Every spirit of blindness in the realm of the spirit that seems to captivate, every spirit of dormant in the atmosphere tonight, we split it open. Every breast cancer, oh God, I feel virtue, mama. Ooh. For he was wounded for your transgression, and he was bruised for your iniquity. The chastisement of his peace was upon you, and by his stripes you are healed. Hear me, hear me good tonight. You shall not bury another one of your family member. Hear me, hear me good tonight. I say you shall not bury another family member. I render that spirit of death powerless. I render that spirit of death powerless. You shall not bury another family member. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we ask God to purify your bloodline. You shall not bury another family member. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the might. Every 3 months, a family member dead. The devil is a liar. Shatai. Hila Messiah. Rebaka Satore. Holy Spirit. We bind up every drive-by shooting. Every spirit of gang. He must come out of company. Hila Messiah. He must come out of company. There's a mother on the line praying for her son. I demand deliverance up on his head. I put the blood of Jesus up on his head. The devil shall not have him. 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 I plead the blood. I plead the blood. I plead the blood.
The devil is a liar.
The devil is a liar. The devil is a liar. Mandio Saya. Mommy, if you're on the line tonight, just get one hand close and just begin to hold it up as an instrument to God and declare the blood of Jesus. I said the enemy shall not have him. I said the enemy shall not get the glory. He belongs to God. I reverse every drive-by shooting. I reverse every setup of the enemy. He belongs to God. He's a son of God. He's the son of the living God. No
weapon that is formed against your family. Mighty God, somebody want to walk out of their marriage. I declare the blood. I declare the blood. I sanction the blood. Jesus, I feel God. Hey, God Almighty. I say you are covered under the blood. No weapon that is formed against your marriage, against Mashekanada Messiah, against what God has given to you, it shall not prosper. No. 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 You prayed for it. You prayed for it. Mommy, you prayed for it. Daddy, you prayed for it. Who God put together, let no man put asunder. God a boss. And when God say who God, when God say yes, who can say no? Stand up in our victory. Stand up in our victory. Holy Ghost. Holy Spirit. Father God, I speak over every olive oil and water tonight. Ketoma Messiah. God, I declare, God, that when your people drink of this water, hallelujah, I declare healing to their body. Father God, anything, God, that is in their body, that you did not put in their body, God, I declare that you will dry it up. Father God, you said faith is the substance of things over and the evidence of things not seen. Lord, I lift my faith tonight. I believe tonight, God, but end my unbelief. I declare healing and testimony in Jesus' name. Drink your water and give God thanks. Drink your water.
Hallelujah.
And give Jehovah thanks.
Thank you, Lord.
Shandala Maha. Mama Saya. I bind every suicidal demon. Every suicidal spirit. Spirit of suicide. That is upon your head. I'm talking to you. You spirit of suicide. I dry you up, demon. I dry you to a far place. In the powerful name of Jesus Christ. I reverse you. I reverse you. Hands off, devil. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Adonai, El Shaddai, Elohim, Hilah, Ekatabahu, Riba Shandarabaha, Mandi Abasendebekosaya. No suicide. In the name of Jesus Christ, I denounce that demon. It shall not come near your dwelling. It shall not be around you. By the fire, rebels, spirit of rejection that has captivated your mind, that has captivated your spirit. My God, Holy Spirit, I render it powerless. I drive it to a far place tonight. I drive it out by the fire of the living God. He am a sheko. Ribasienda la basuya. Adonai, take the glory. God is worthy to be praised. God is worthy to be praised. Tonight before I leave, hey Messiah, Katoshai. In the name of Jesus Christ. Father God, for all the seeds that were sown last week, I pray over them even now. God, I pray even now, God Almighty, for those that will be sowing this week. God, I pray, mighty God, that Lord God Almighty, you will protect their seed.
God, I pray, mighty God, for blood courage. I pray, mighty God of Daniel, you know the desires of their heart. I pray in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. God Almighty, Lord God, you will be the increase. Father God, watch over them, God. Mighty God, I pray, mighty God of Daniel, that you will bless them with 100-fold. Lord God, like you did for Isaac. Lord, I pray in the name of Jesus Christ, as I lift them up to you, God, you know the heart and the desire of your people. Bless them, Lord, in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory to God. I give God thanks for everything that has been said and done. For those who are going to be sowing tonight, I want you to pray over your seeds before you sow. For those who are going to be sowing tonight, I want you to pray over your seed. I will not tell you how much to give, because I know what I'm giving to God tonight. I will not tell you how much to sow. But tonight, the Zelle and the PayPal is at the bottom of the screen. And I want you to pray over it. We're going into a month of new. Behold, I do a new thing. And that's what the number 8 means. Tonight, whatever your spirit tell you, follow your spirit. Don't follow nobody else but your spirit. The PayPal is at the screen, at the bottom of the screen. The PayPal is Danneilla Smith 2024. The Zelle is Prophetess Smith 453@gmail.com. Tonight I speak to the seed that I'm going to sow. Father, I pray in the name of Jesus Christ. God, as I sow upon this ground of ride out your star, mighty God, I pray, mighty God, as I sow upon this ground of new beginnings, mighty God, I pray, Lord, that you will bless me, God. You know the heart desire, Lord God, you know what I've been praying for. And Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, I pray, God, that you will multiply. I pray, mighty God, that you will sanction favor on my behalf. Let your will be done in Jesus' name. Amen and amen. Glory to God. The Lord bless you. I have few announcements. Oh my God, I'm tired. I have few announcements. God is worthy. I said, God, good enough. Believe me. You can turn on by the AC. God is good. Shanda Baha, go ahead and sow, people of God. Yes, it is. Press the yellow button. Yes, it's on. God is worthy to be praised. God is. We have. Say, follow your spirit tonight. Pray over your seeds and sow. We're going into a month of new beginnings. And whatever God do, it is well done. However, I have few announcements. I will be coming to Hanover. Wait. It's not how it is done. The Lord bless you, my warriors. I will be coming to Hanover. My first time ministering in Hanover. So? So I will be in Hanover the 11th and the 12th. I will be in Manchester on the 18th. I will post that flyer shortly. I will be in Kingston the 13th. So listen, I will be in Hanover 11th and the 12th, and I will be in Kingston the 13th. The flyers are on my platform. You can go over there. Lord mighty God, cover me from every backlash, whiplash, and retaliation of spirit. People of God, oh, we're back to school, Jarvis.
I will not worry. You make a way for me. Let me calm down, let me calm down. So the flyers are on the platform. You can go over on the page and you will see. Can you repeat the Zelle? The Zelle is Prophetess Smith 453@gmail.com. Prophetess Smith 453@gmail.com. Prophetess Smith 453@gmail.com. Go over on my TikTok page. Prophetess Smith 453@gmail.com. So people of God, I will be in Hanover on the 11th and the 12th. Pin it. Tell me so I can pin it. The 11th and the 12th. I will be in Kingston. The address is on the flyers, so you can find the address there. Okay? Okay? Our back to school driver. So those who are on TikTok, I'm gonna pin this girl, okay?
Troubles on the right, just giving you all that I know I'll be alright. I know God will make the way for me. You're the God of the valley, the mountains and the sea. I will not worry. You will make the way for me.
Wanted for Kingston 11. I don't see it. I don't see it. Our back to school is on the 24th of next month. God, nice here. In Manchester, it is on the flyer. I'm going to post that flyer in Manchester. I'm going to post it. I will be in Manchester on the 18th. I will be in Hanover on the 11th and the 12th, and I will be in Kingston. We're in Hanover, it is on the, it's on the flyer, so you'll have to go there to find out. So who ready for the back? For our back to school drive, we have bounce abouts, we have water slides, we have books, we have pencils, we have bags, we have all of the nice activity there. So for those who live in Kingston, please to jump on a highway Old Harbor bus and come to the back to school drive. For those who are living in Old Harbor Bay, find your way to the back to school drive. For those who never see Prophetess dance yet or play football, find your way to the back to school drive. Also, Wendy, find somewhere go sleep. Okay, also for the most important part, the lunch tickets are for $1,200. So for those who live overseas and cannot come, and if you want to reach out to me to buy the food and for us to give to somebody that is in need, we can definitely do that. Okay, so people of God, football competition, the name on the Zelle, is that you? Yes, that's me. So people of God, come to see the nice activities. There will be a lot of giveaway. There will be a lot of football competition. So for those who need information for the address, it is pinned to all my platforms, so you can you can find the address there. It's right at Church Pinball Field. Everybody that knows Old Arbor knows Church Pinball Field. Also, I want you all to hop over on my YouTube page. Yes, we have videos on the YouTube page. Yes, I did a live. It was on Wednesday. We have videos, and I will be posting another video on our YouTube channel. It is ours. It is not mine. It is ours. Okay? So, people of God, for those who have not yet subscribed to our YouTube channel, you can definitely go over there and subscribe to the YouTube channel. The YouTube is Prophetess D. Smith. You can definitely go over there. I love you all with the love of God. I will take my leave. God bless you. Love you all. Bye-bye. Thank you so much, Carlene Duke. Listen to me. For those who have been getting messages to sow into an orphanage, listen, me live in Jamaica. I live in Jamaica. I do not have a next account. These are the only accounts I do live on. This is the only account you can get me on. For those who are on Facebook, if you don't see a blue tick, it is not Prophetess. For those who are on TikTok, if you don't see I will not text you on TikTok. It's not me. I can't keep up with my messaging because there's so much. But regardless of it, the prayer line, we will definitely, I must apologize about last week. People of God, the alarm went off and I didn't hear it. I was very tired. But I promise that I will definitely be live this Thursday morning, 5 a.m. Jamaica time. And 6 p.m. America time. The Lord bless you. The Lord keep you. I love you all. God bless you. The prayer line number is 535-0217. 535-0217. Do not call me. Just WhatsApp me. Type it in the comment. 535-0217. Thank you so much, Kimmy. I must apologize. God bless you. Shalom, everybody. Shalom. This week was healing and deliverance. Next week, Tuesday is miracle. It's a miracle. A miracle week. So next week, Tuesday, is miracle week, okay? So this Tuesday was healing and deliverance. Next week is miracle week. So come out. Next week, Tuesday, let me turn this off because me don't talk. Next week, Tuesday, please to come on, everybody. Next week, Tuesday is miracle night. So come on, expecting a move of God. I love you all. Please to keep me in your prayers. Honestly, please, I crave your prayers because the assignments are back one another. But I love you all. Stay blessed. See y'all on Thursday, okay? Okay, don't miss me in this now.